To make the sauce, we add some white wine, okay? You can listen, that's nice. Huh? And now we just burn it a little bit. Then we have to add a little bit chicken stock or beef stock, okay? And the sauce is going to be made with. And at the end, I just add the right tool. That's it. That is a nice and quick process. Okay. And then we can add the smoked ham. We just cut in small pieces. Just to give them the last flavor. So it is called like artichoke with. Smoked ham. Here we are. So now everything is finished.